Glacier National Park asking for your help in raising $100,000 for park projects and programs during Give Back to Glacier Week.
MTN's Jack Ginsburg has more on what this week is all about.
Glacier is why so many people move here and set up their businesses here. We know that Glacier is the main economic driver actually of our entire state.
All week long, the Glacier Conservancy is hosting a brown bag lunch speakers series with park staff speaking about what new projects are going on inside the park, what the certain speaker does as a job, and many more ranging topics.
It's really a chance for the public to come out and speak to the park as well.
The week is a celebration of all the good the park provides for the public. Along with that, the Conservancy is asking for help through funding.
While we're celebrating, we're also asking the community to step forward and help us fund some of the really critical projects that wouldn't happen without public support.
The Conservancy is hoping to raise over $100,000, and the donations have already started, as the Thomas O. Brown Foundation has announced they will match every donation up to $50,000.
Basically, every donation, like if you give $10, you're giving $20 because they're going to match it this week. So pretty exciting for us.
When talking to Eisinger about what makes the park so special and why people should donate to give back, she referred to how busy the summer was while people were still able to find remote areas in the park.
If you're a local, you know that you can get back and you can find your special spot in Glacier. Even when it's crowded for us, it's still a pretty big, beautiful park that we want to celebrate.
Something that a lot of people, including myself, never hear or fail to recognize about the park is that it is actually the most intact ecosystem in all of North America, which is why it is so pristine and remote. Reporting in the Flathead Valley, Jack Ginsburg, MTN News.
And again, to clarify, that's a program put together by the Glacier Park Conservancy. The next stop in the speaker series will be held at REI in Missoula tomorrow with Park Superintendent Jeff.